In this video, I'll show you guys how to do redirecting and forwarding in Symfony. And basically, just starting off here with the basic homepage inside /crud. And the first thing I want to do is, you know, when someone goes to this page, I want to redirect them to another page. So let's go over to the code, and you'll see I have my index action here, and I also have a user's action. And the user's page, it's also pretty simple. You can see it here. With a page of many users there. So what I want to do is just do a 302 redirect right now to that user's page. And so I'm just going to comment out this empty array here. And then we're going to return this one. So we got this redirect and then this generate URL. And what you need to pass into this one is you need to pass in the name of the route. And here's the name of my route, and it took me a little bit of searching to find out, you know, what this was. But basically what you can do is, you know, go into your command line and you'll type php app slash console and then router colon debug. And when we press enter here, it's going to show us all of our different routes and also the name of the route. So like here I have /crud/users. So the name of that route is Anthony_crud_default_users. So what I did was I just, you know, placed that in there, and we can test this out. So in /crud, and I'll press enter here, and you'll see we get a 302 redirect to that user's page. Now, another thing about this redirect here is we can pass it a second argument like 301. And that is going to do a permanent redirect instead of a temporary redirect. And let's just go back to the home page first. And if you look down here in Chrome, you'll see we have a 301 redirect that time. And the next thing I want to talk about is doing forwarding in Symfony. And forwarding, you know, usually you'll think of that like redirecting, but in Symfony's case, what that is it's basically, you know, grabbing one method and showing that in place of another method. So like, you know, when we go to our index homepage, instead of showing a regular homepage, we can show another page, like an error page or something like that. So I'm just going to scroll down here, and I have this method called website down action. And what this does is just returns some HTML that says, sorry, the website is down. And I know Twitter used to do this a few years ago, when they, you know, just had, you know, too many people on their site. So what I'm going to do is, you know, just make it so when people go to our homepage, we're going to show this HTML that, sorry, the website is down. And in order to do this, I'm just going to copy this bit of text right here. And let's comment this one out. So now we have response is set to this forward. And then here we have the name of the bundle and then the name of the controller and then the name of the method. And then we just return that response. So I think we can test this out now. And I'll just go back to my homepage without the slash. And you'll see here, sorry, the website is down. So if you look at Chrome's network thing here, there was no redirecting taking place there. It's just, you know, status of 200. And all we did was we grabbed that one method and we showed it in place of, you know, what we had before.